Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. If you have a Mercedes CLK guys, the WTO way, we'll show you guys how to remove the ECU, the computer, if you need to replace it or send yours to be rebuilt. We're gonna go ahead and put the hood in service position. You know how to do that, probably you've seen all the videos we've done so far. Okay, you need to just press this one all the way to the back while you're lifting the hood up. So the ECU guys is located right here in that box, you can see. So there is quite a bit of information here. Actually, you can see it has the sticker for the capacity of the AC system. It has the emission control information and all that stuff. So first we'll need to go ahead and disconnect the battery for at least, I'll suggest at least 1 hour before we start working on it. So disconnect positive and negative, both of them, pull. If you want to even pull the battery out, it's up to you. Okay, and once we disconnect it guys, we'll wait an hour and we'll start on the ECU removal now. Quite a bit of a mess at the shop, but we've been working quite a bit lately on those things. So we'll remove four screws with a Phillips screwdriver now guys. And this is where the diagnostic port is located as well, if you need to do some diagnostics. Okay, and that's the ECU right here. Okay, so we need to disconnect all the wires now. You just press down and you pull that thing. Okay, and I think they go in a specific way now. We need to start from one side. Okay, like this one there, then next. Because otherwise you will not be able to open them. Okay, perfect. So now it will actually come together with the other module, I think, so we will need to remove that one as well now. And this one you need to grab and pull, okay, like that. No, this one is stuck. Really good. Okay, came out. We have this one on the back now that we need to slide. Okay, like that. A screw that we'll need to remove right there. Okay, trying to get a good angle. Okay, that's one long screw, guys. Okay, now you have to be careful not to break any wires while you're pulling them out. Okay, guys, and this is the ECU right here. You can see it made by Bosch. All you have to do, remove two bolts and it's out of there. And it looks like this one been removed in the past as well. And this is ASR. Okay, I believe this is the airbag module. We need to check again to see, but yep, right here guys. So if you send yours for repair, sometimes they go bad. All you have to do, just install it, connect the wires, battery, and that will be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you next time.